Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a great day. So today's video, I'm talking about how to remove background from a picture. Instead of going through Photoshop, start tracing your image, what about it? It's a simple way on how to go about it. So simple, easy, and straightforward. All you need to do is just follow up with this video and learn how to do that. All right? But before we dive in, please make sure you subscribe to this channel, turn notification icon, like, share, comment down below. All right, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, the first thing you want to do is launch your browser. Then you go to remove.bg. Remove.bg, which stands, the bg stands for background, that means remove background. All right, I have two images here, right? As you can see, this is how remove the background image platform looks like. Here it says upload your image. All you just have to do, okay, let's look at, okay, this is the image, right? I want to remove this background. I don't want this green image, okay? I don't want to go through Photoshop, okay? Now, all I just have to do is just drag in my image here. Then I wait for it to process. I have my image right here. It's as simple, easy, and straightforward. All you just have to do is save your image or you copy the image back. Alright, here's another one right here. This guy with this yellow clothes. I don't want the yellow background. So let me, I want to remove the image, okay? The background. Okay, this is it right here. Okay, all I just have to do is just drag it anywhere here. And let's wait. It's as simple, easy, and straightforward. Instead of going through Photoshop and all that, which at the end of the day, might not even get a perfect job. But this is really amazing. Please feel free to try it out, explore, and I'm pretty sure you will love it. And don't forget to subscribe. That is all for today. And also, I think I should tell you a secret on how to remove watermark from image. All right? I don't want to go deep in that. But I'm still gonna explain on how to remove watermarks from image. All you just have to do is go to downloader.la to remove watermarks from image. Go to downloader.la to remove watermarks from image. Then let me just stop here. I don't want to go beyond this. Then you scroll down, you select the image with the watermark. You see different sites that offer image quality image with watermark. Just select the particular one, then copy the URL of that particular image and paste it. Immediately the watermark disappears. That is the secret, though. It just be between me and you. Please don't share with anybody. All right, that is our secret. All right guys, make sure you subscribe, turn on the notification icon, so I'll see you in my next video. You know how we do it now. We drop it out every week, every Thursday or Friday, every week. So guys, I'll see you in my next video. Make sure you take care of yourself, subscribe. I'll see you. Bye.